A vow of support for small businesses from the Marcos administration. Speaking at the MSME Summit in Manila, President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. says small and medium enterprises will be given support by the government to help them fully recover from the COVID-19 pandemic.
I once again give my utmost assurance and commitment that your government is here to help you level up and succeed, especially during these difficult times.
The president says MSMEs are crucial to the Philippine economy, and it is just right these entrepreneurs be given support.
Part of the backbone of our economy, generating more than half of our employment. And this is why it is fully recognized that this sector's critical role in our country's economic regeneration, job creation, and poverty reduction is critical.
The International Council for Small Business Philippines welcomes the president's statement of support. The group says MSMEs really need help, particularly with access to market and finance, so they can recover from the losses incurred in the past years.
Micro entrepreneurs would definitely need customers, and rather than just focusing on their barangays, then the micro entrepreneurs can now go municipality-wide, city-wide, and even region-wide, and hopefully nationwide.
One of the ways MSMEs can be supported, Kaeg says, is by receiving funding, especially as interest rates remain high. The MSME Summit brings together MSMEs and big business leaders so they can exchange ideas, tips, and knowledge in growing businesses.
Nadaanan ko lahat ang letra ng MSMEs, no? Micro, small, then medium enterprise. We do a lot of our business matching sessions, our mentorship among our franchise MSMEs companies.
So we incorporated technology, how every farmer, we have specific technology for every specific farmer. We have logistical answers, we have management tutorials as well as management on top.
During the summit, the Kapatid Angat Lahat program was also launched to help guide MSMEs on business registration, operational requirements, business mentorship, and more. Jackie Pascual, ABS-CBN News.